This is an instructional video detailing the applications and functions of the Phase 2 UTG 2800 ultrasonic thickness gauge. The UTG 2800 is designed to test metallic and non-metallic materials as long as they have parallel top and bottom surfaces and sound waves can travel through material. The technology incorporated utilizes a simple ultrasonic dual element transducer that transmits and receives sound waves. Generally, velocity of sound through the material to be tested is a known value and is supplied via chart in the manual. In the case of the UTG 2800, we have preset the unit velocity to read steel, which matches the material of the built-in test block. You always have the option to manually preset the velocity of any material. Each gauge is supplied with a 5 MHz dual sensor probe, bottle of couplant gel, two AA batteries, carry case, certificate of calibration, software, operation manual. Now let's move over to the operation of the UTG 2800 and see how easy it is to utilize the different functions, taking tests, and obtaining results. To begin, insert the plugs of the transducer into either of the plugs in the gauge. Press the power button top right to bring up the interface. You can power down the unit by pressing the same button. The button on bottom right is the enter key. To turn on the backlight, press the button on top left and press again to turn off. Pressing the probe calibration key will allow you to change the probe setting in the menu. The unit is set to default on the general purpose probe included with the gauge. Scroll through the menu using the up and down arrow keys. Press enter to choose your selection and return to the home screen. In order to calibrate, after pressing probe calibration key, apply gel to the test piece on the face of the unit. Press the probe flat on the test piece. Contact is shown on the screen and unit will calibrate to 0.157 inches or 4 millimeters automatically. Pressing the unit resolution key will allow you to toggle back and forth between inch and metric. This will also affect the velocity setting you choose next. To set velocity setting, press the velocity key twice and use the up-down arrows to choose correct setting. A general purpose chart is supplied in the manual for reference. There are velocity calibration methods to pinpoint velocity of material with a known thickness. Place the probe on part with a known thickness, then remove probe. Press the velocity key once. Adjust the value to match a known thickness of material. Press the velocity key again, and it will display the sound velocity for that material. Pressing the velocity button again to save. The scan key will allow you to run the transducer across a given area. The transducer takes 10 readings per second and displays readings while scanning. When probe is lifted from material, unit will read the lowest value in scan. Alarm will allow you to turn the tone on or off. The save button can be depressed after each reading to save. To read memory saved, press the enter key, then scroll using the up or down arrow to find the file you want to read. Press the enter key to view the file. Taking tests is very easy. After making sure your measuring parameters are set correctly, inch metric, velocity of material, place a small amount of gel on the workpiece and then follow with the probe on the workpiece. Readings will show on the screen. Be certain not to use too much gel. Use just enough to remove air from between the probe and the test material. This concludes our application and function guide for the Phase 2 UTG 2800 ultrasonic thickness gauge. Should you have any questions, please do not hesitate to contact us at 1-201-962-7373.